If there is Wi-Fi connection showing in your phone, but if there is no internet, then let us see what to do. At first, before doing anything, what you do is, if you have another device, check if there is Wi-Fi connection in another device or not. If there is no Wi-Fi connection in any of the device that you have, that means there is a problem with the Wi-Fi connection itself. But if there is a Wi-Fi connection in other devices, but there is no Wi-Fi connection in this particular device, then let us see what to do. The first thing that you will do is you will simply restart this device. Sometimes restarting the device fixes many of the minor issues. The next thing is, if you have more than one router in your house so as to extend the range of the Wi-Fi, and if this device is connected to a network router, then what you do is switch off the main router and then switch the router back again. Sometimes switching the router off and router on will fix the issue. Then the other thing that you can do is you can go to settings, connections, you can go to Wi-Fi, then select the Wi-Fi network name to which you are connected, select forget, and once you forget the Wi-Fi network, what you do, again select the Wi-Fi name and re-enter the password. This step you have to do if you know the password of the Wi-Fi. If you don't know, then don't do this one. Now the other thing that you will do is you will again go to settings, you will go to this option general management, go to reset, select this option reset network settings. Now this will reset all network settings related to Wi-Fi, mobile data and Bluetooth. So what I will do is I will select reset settings and I have to enter the pin code. Now remember, if you have connected any Bluetooth device to this phone, those connections will be lost and then you have to again connect the Bluetooth device again. Similarly, the password of the Wi-Fi network will be removed and then you have to enter the password of the Wi-Fi network again. So if you know the password, then only do this step. So let me enter the pin and then reset. Now you can see the Wi-Fi symbol has gone. Network setting is reset. So what I will do, I will again go to settings, connections, Wi-Fi, and then I will select this Wi-Fi name and then I have to enter the password again, connect. So once you have reset the network settings, check if the Wi-Fi will be connected in this device or not. Now I have already mentioned before that if this device is connected to the network router but not to the main router, then what you have to do is you have to make sure that the password for the main Wi-Fi is changed or not. So if you are not the administrator, check with someone who knows whether the password of the main Wi-Fi is changed or not. Ask him or her and make sure that the password is not changed. If the password of the main Wi-Fi router is changed, then you won't have internet connection in your device.